both. Date finalist Tristan Westfall Edwards, man.
Yes, sir. That feels great to hear. Great to hear.
You know, you've been here four times. I know you got, what, seventh as a sophomore?
Yep.
Didn't get what you wanted last year. What's changed this year?
You know, last year, no excuses, but I had the flu coming into the tournament. You know, that's hard to wrestle with. But, you know, no, like I said, no excuses. You know, I wanted this for so long. I wanted more than one state title, but I wanted at least one. And, you know, so going into my senior year, I knew that, you know, guts was something I was going to have. The mental part of the sport was something I was going to have. I was going to have to try to make the sport my own and you know, make it, you know, craft around me and the way I wrestle. So that's kind of what I've been focusing on the room is guts, making the sport of wrestling craft around me and, you know, the mental part of things, you know. That match right there, you know, Nolan Harsh, great competitor. You know, going to overtime, give up two back points to tie it up at the end of the third. Going to overtime, straight guts, you know. It feels good. It feels good.
Saw you get a little emotional there. A big embrace with Coach Van Wielden. What's he meant to you?
That man puts in, you know, all four of the coaches that we have, you know, Sean Ellington, Justin Chambers, Jeff Hazlett, you know, and Brent Van Wielden, you know, they all four, you know, they every wrestler in the room, they try to make, you know, the best, you know, work around them. And, you know, Brent, he's, you know, I see him every day, you know, and he's somebody that stepped in my corner and, you know, and just encouraged me, picked me up when I'm down, pushed me to my limits, you know, so he means a lot.
You talk about pushing to your limits. A lot of pain associated with that, especially in the sport of wrestling. But now you get this ecstasy. It's worth it, right?
Oh, yeah. You know, puking at practices because you're working your body too hard, you know, that's no fun. You know, sweating your ass off in practice, you know, because it's just too hot in the room, you know, that's no fun. You know, getting beat up even, you know, that's no fun. But, you know, it's a dream come true, you know. You know, I'm in the state finals. Something I wanted to be able to say, and I'm looking forward to saying I'm a state champion too.
What has